Action.
Here we are.
So here we are, Wild Out of Horizon Tide.
Waiting for a Megaload.
Outside the Pacific Pride Station, right near where Route 128 drops into Highway 95. You can take a right and go over the bridge to Lewiston, or a left and get on Highway 95. So what do you evil climate change protesters have to say for yourselves?
I'm cold.
Huh?
I'm ready for climate change tonight.
Well, what about megaloads?
Megaloads need to disintegrate.
Fall into the Lockjaw once and for all, right?
No, we don't want them in the Lockjaw.
No, I don't want them in the Lockjaw.
They can block Highway 12 and just close the highway. That'd be fine.
Yeah, I really think that.
So, what about our old chant, save our rivers, spare our roads? We don't want your megaloads. Well, anyway, we'll get there. Oh, you can hear the thing. There it is. The first few vehicles. A red state police car from Washington. Oversized load with a pole truck.
that motion.
Thank you.
don't know. It does smell like something's burning. I would love to make that buzzing stop. I can just turn all the lights in the vehicle off altogether, but then we don't have any protection from people coming from behind.